Are you aware by the latest updates in your community? Let's check it out. Poll for today. Does Trump have your vote in 2020? If you think you are aware enough to answer the poll, then post your answers and suggestions, if any, in the comment section given below. The media finally decided to apologize to Mitt Romney. The liberal media has done this funny little thing. They hate any and all conservatives until they can use them as tools against Trump. It's exactly what happened with John McCain. Liberals hated John McCain until he made it known that he despised Donald Trump. Then he was some kind of hero in their eyes. See, even conservatives hate Donald Trump, they shrieked. Conservatives who are good people should be like John McCain. We don't hate all conservatives, but John McCain is the only good kind of conservative. John McCain is gone now. Fortunately, the left has a new token okay Republican. The same media that decimated Mitt Romney during his presidential campaign is now patting him on the back. You know, because he hates Donald Trump. According to Daily Wire, on Friday, Romney released a statement, essentially condemning President Trump's behavior in the days and weeks following the opening of Mueller's investigation, and accusing the Trump campaign of ignoring evidence that Russia was making a concerted effort to undermine the 2016 presidential elections. I am also appalled that, among other things, fellow citizens working in a campaign for president welcomed help from Russia, including information that had been illegally obtained, that none of them acted to inform American law enforcement, and that the campaign chairman was actively promoting Russian interests in Ukraine, Romney wrote on social media. Romney's words drew immediate scorn from the president's supporters, and even from the president himself, who chided Romney on Twitter by reminding him that, of the two of them, only one won the race for the White House. The Democrats tweeted, "Romney, who calls Russia our number one geopolitical foe, doesn't seem to realize it's the 21st century." Maggie Haberman tweeted, "Additional context, Romney described Russia as the greatest U.S. geopolitical foe in his 2012 presidential campaign, and was broadly mocked. I was among reporters who should have given it more weight." Ronan Farrow tweeted, "I'll join this mea culpa. I aired interviews with Romney where I completely failed to grasp how prescient he was being about Russia.